guys, I'm back today with another tutorial. Now today's tutorial is basically going to be for the kite flying festival, or as we call it, Makar Sankranti. Today I'm going to make a lovely nail design related to it. I hope you like my tutorial, so keep watching. I have listed out all the requirements for this particular tutorial on my blog as well as the YouTube description section. I'm going to begin by applying a base coat of canary yellow G03 by Nail Trek. I'm using this detailing brush. Using the liner brush, I'm going to create fine lines on this particular kite that I have made. I'm adding a bit more details to this design by making the tail of a kite. My kite is ready. Now I'm going to make the rope for holding on the kite. So I have this kite design ready. I'm going to add in a bit more details to this. If you see, I have added a beautiful kite out here and a tail of the kite with tiny colorful buntings at the base of it. So this is a bit detailed out kite design, and if I fold my fingers, see, it looks as if this particular person is flying this. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna add in tiny kites out here, so it looks as if the sky is filled with lots of kites. For Sankrant or the kite flying festival is ready.
Like the video, please click a thumbs up button on my YouTube channel. For more videos on tutorials and product reviews, you could subscribe to my channel, or you could also follow me on my blog. Thank you so much for watching Nail Art My Passion.